and gentlemen, welcome to the George 5 and the best free show in town.
Beyond the call of duty, our fearless men in familiar red guard our homes and loved ones. Here on a recruiting drive for this gallant group, we proudly present Murdoch of the Mounties.
Give me some men who are stout-hearted men who will fight for the right they adore. Me with 10 who are stout-hearted men, and I'll soon give you 10,000 more. Oh, shoulder to shoulder and bolder, they grow as they go through the war. Then there's nothing in the world can hold on our plan. 10,000 men can stick together.
On from a little bit further north. Let's welcome from Aberdeen Jimmy Harrison. Whoa. Nice drum roll there. This is from my part of the country. Ladies and gentlemen, Jimmy Harrison.
I told you about this lad earlier, remember?
How are y'all doing?
In the grumbling on the bonny banks of
life,
or grumbling in the plumbing, we'll all see by the side. Oh, when the sun has gone time that I loved it. Always loved it, grown men in the glow. Grown men in the glow, men on the bonny banks of play. All grown men in the glow, men we alas sit by the side. Oh, when the sun has gone to rest, that's the time that I loved best.
The Hotel Georgia opened on May the 7th, 1927. It was constructed in just over 9 months at a total cost of $2.5 million. The Vancouver Sun described the Hotel Georgia as one of the finest hotels on the continent. In that same year, 1927, the Duke of Windsor was a guest, taking over the entire fifth floor. Also in that same year, other celebrities wanted to sample the Georgia's newly available delights. Among them, Flo Ziegfeld, Helen Hayes, Katharine Hepburn, and the legendary actor, John Barrymore. The Hotel Georgia can quite justifiably claim to have been host to the world's greatest entertainers. The Georgia's star-studded lineup includes Nureyev, Marlene Dietrich, Leonard Bernstein, Sir Laurence Olivier, Andy Williams, Danny Kaye, Sammy Davis Jr., Liberace, Tony Bennett, Louis Armstrong. And in the late 50s, the Georgia hosted the undisputed king of rock and roll, Elvis Presley. In 1964, the Georgia hosted the greatest rock and roll band of all time. In these rooms on the 12th floor, the Beatles stayed.
This is a young lady who has only been down here one time before, but She came down here last week with her mum and blew us away. She was one of the stars of Angry Housewives. Her name is Patricia Dahlquist. Patricia, come and give us a song.
Oh, yeah. All right.
Thank you, Rob. Isn't he beautiful? Mm. He has one of the best hugs in the world. And he wears a kilt so well. I get to swing a little bit. I get too hungry for dinner at 8. I like the theater, but I'd never come late. I never bother with people I hate. That's why the lady is a tramp. I don't go to Harlem and Baron with barons and earls. I don't go to crap games in ermine and pearls. I don't dish the dirt with the rest of the girls. That's why the lady is a tramp. I like the cool, fresh wind in my hair. Life without care.
As I mentioned, this young gentleman here is a little guy, but he's very, very entertaining. You've probably seen him on many different shows. His name is Angus McWhistle. Thank you. And it's on with the show. From the five-mile town in County Tyrone, John Button Keys McCaffrey, ladies and gentlemen. This is a song from the era of Bonnie Prince Charlie.
Achieve the full and full and it's a giant play. Thank you, Jack.
Thank you.